microphone. Where's my microphone? There we go.
Hello. All right, I played a little bit of Payday 2 when it was on Game Pass, I think. So this is relatively new. I mean, it's a first-person shooter. How much progress through is displayed through objective tractor? Find additional information. Oh, I got a mask.
Let's see if you can make it to the vault.
Come on, I ain't that rusty.
Yeah. Okay. Ooh, I haven't done a first person in a little bit.
Snipers up ahead. Get into cover and aim down sight to get a clear shot.
Kill the sniper! Killed the motherfucking sniper!
Shoot out the window and climb inside. The new shields are tough bastards. Throw a grenade to distract them, or shoot out the shield's visor to weaken it.
I'll bring you down if I have to! I'm losing my patience! Surrender. Gonna box him in. God damn it, my ears. Surrender and I'll go easy on you. The shield deflected the blast. You can't win. Surrender. Gonna box him in. You can't win! Surrender! Give up! I'm bulletproof! You're gonna box him in!
Shields down!
Why is my controller rumbling? Tell me how to do that.
As a treat, I've left an overkill weapon in there. Pick it up and rush through the next door to do some real damage.
That's what I'm talking about. Nice cannon.
Assault team. They'll be there in about 30 seconds.
deploy. Medic bag! Get packed up here if you need it!
Oh, is there a second? Oh. I don't get it. Oh, security loot needs to be back this way. So I need to get one at a time. Only pick up one thing at a time. I gotta sign it up. And I throw the loot here. That's where you want it. Oh. Okay, it's a hotspot. Got it. Okay. So,
good thing I was able to reach you guys. The whole thing moves so fast, I almost didn't connect the dots in time.
Yeah, thanks for the heads up. Jade, right?
Don't worry about it. I made a promise to Bane to watch your backs.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Great. You saved us. Whoop-de-doo. What the fuck happened?
Wankers tried to snuff us all. That's what fucking happened.
It was carefully planned. All the attacks happened at the same time.
And they froze our accounts. I checked. We're broke. All of us.
It's a conspiracy theory.
Well, it's happening, so it's an actual conspiracy. Motherfuckers.
Whoever did this is extremely well connected. And you've pissed off more than a few powerful people over the years. I'll start digging, but it's gonna take some time.
What happened to the others?
I reached out to everyone. But I only got through to the five of you.
So much for retirement. We're gonna need cash to get back at these assholes.
I've got the perfect job to get you started. And I got you some supplies. Check the crate behind you.
Lady, I like you already.
All right, enough talking. Let's get to work.
Okay.
Let's get you back in the saddle. This is a small branch bank, usually low traffic. But there's been a mix-up in the money transport schedule, meaning there's a lot more cash than usual in the vault. Decide how you want to do this. Use the security gate and quietly gain access to the vault, or go in guns blazing and burn your way through the roof. It's your call. You've done this a million times before. But hey, there's no rest for the wicked.
Let's see what happens. Yeah, I'm gonna feed the dog real quick. Go easy on me, guys. I'm new. Okay. Where's the lobby? Is everybody waiting on me? So am I still working? See how this goes. Normal lobby with road players. Yeah, 4 minutes. This is like all online, huh? Okay. Somebody's on. What was that? PlayStation? Here we go. Voice chat on or something. Okay, enter the bank. That guy's just hanging out. Alright.
Okay. Now we need to get past the gate in front of the vault. The gate's door is sealed magnetically. You have to disable the power or you won't get it open. Find the circuit breaker that powers it.
Let's make some money.
Sorry about that, Central. I just burped and farted at the same time.
Shit.
Don't make this difficult. Just follow me.
Don't move a muscle.
What you gonna do? Oh no!
Hey, I chained up some douchebag. Fucker might have friends.
Well, this is awkward. Oh, hi. Hi there. You want to help me? Hi there, buddy. Just ignoring that I'm, like, just fucking here. Wait, what are you... You're barely looking at me. Hey, buddy. Hey, oh, what the hell? What the hell? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh no. Somebody revived me. Okay. Cool.
This could be something. There's a safe deposit box belonging to a Wixia executive here in this bank.
Well, this escalated, didn't it?
If you're near an office, see if you can find out which box it is.
Shit, it's on the inside. Okay, that's fine.
Here comes the drop. All right, I'll take a break and loop around.
Place the thermite in the hallway above the vault.
Okay. Then what do?
Police assault incoming. 30 seconds. The thermite will burn faster if you add more bags of it, but don't fucking overdo it. That's it. You found the right numbers. When you get to the vault, find the matching deposit box.
We turn it off. Somebody got it. Okay. Whoa, what was that? Sniper. Coming for it, coming for it, coming for it. And more stuff. Create hostages for resources. We have hostages? Yeah. Do some regrouping. Who's got the hostages? He's got it. Okay. I see. It's still regrouping.
30 seconds until they hit you. Focus, people.
Wish I had better weapons. Getting off of you guys.
Cops got clearance to bring in naders.
Bring in what now?
Here we go. The thermite is almost done. Get to it.
Get to the thermite? That's right, dog.
Stay sharp. The cop sabotage squad rolling in.
Sabotage squad.
Hostage rescue units are on site.
Tactical cover, line up.
Oh, there we go. Go on. Go on. Apparently, if you close the door. Oh no! They found me. I thought this thermite was almost done. What the? There we go. What we got here?
The stacks of money are rigged with die packs. As soon as the door opens, you need to move fast before they go off.
Ah, I missed.
Disarm the die packs before they go off. Move it.
Disarm the die packs. Oh, what he's doing? Do I get there?
Looks like Wixie has made progress on the development of quantum components. I'm gonna keep an eye on this.
Escape bag is where?
Lower them or the van won't be able to get in.
Got the other one? Good. Nowhere. Ah. Now what? The fuck are you pointing at? What do I need to be? This is a getaway. Okay. Set up the dice.
cash already, but you know, more never hurts.
Yeah, no, I thought that was a shield. It's a box. Nice. Not bad for first run. Okay, that's Payday 3. Do we do this again? So we just, two heists, 4. Completing challenges. Okay. So what have I done? Where's the ones I completed? Rush job, sprint through 5 different doors. Okay, those are locked up. Career, combat grade, okay. Combat stuff, so these are just challenges, the stuff I can purchase. So let's go ahead and upgrade. Ooh, kind of want the shotgun though. Yeah. Let's be more practical. Oh, I had one. Did I just buy a second one? Ah, son of a bitch. Can I sell it? Yeah, I missed, go to the controller. Where is equip next weapon? Was Y. I never hit Y the entire time. Ridiculous. All right, let's do.
There's a lot of cash. This small bank has an unusual. There's an armored. There's an armored. There's a lot of cash.
This is a good start. But we need a bigger war chest.
Where are we gonna stash it? Since offshore accounts are rubbish these days.
Yeah. The banks gave out account details like candy after the international law changes.
There's an encrypted currency inside CrimeNet called C-Stacks. It's
CrimeNet.
Not perfect, but it should do for now.
Any word from the others?
Well,
it's gonna be hard to do this with just the five.
All the money on a table
about
and look
that,
at it.
I want to introduce you to someone. Meet Pearl, expert infiltrator and con artist,
and certified ass kicker. Pleased to
and
meet you.
Economist.
You're the one that pulled that $10 million hustle on Harvest and Trustee.
Allegedly.
Welcome to the Payday Gang.
We're literally called the Payday Gang.
This small bank has an unusual.
You want to tell me where we're going?
We did some work for one of the San Francisco triads a while ago.
Triads, huh?
Sounds like they've got something new for us. Figured we'd take the meeting.
Who's the contact?
Let's do some business.
There's a lot of... There's an armored transport carrying precious... There's an armored transport... Ashton find... The Neon... There's a...
I can just, like, dip right into some of these, huh? But we don't know why until.
There's an arm.
So you need to get back in the game, earn some money. I have not forgotten what you did for me back in San Francisco. It is my pleasure to work with you again. I have information about an armored transport carrying a payload of rare earth elements. Essential. As I'm sure you realize, the cargo is worth a fortune. I want you to steal it. According to the route, the tra- transport will pass Queensborough Bridge, which is currently undergoing renovations. It will give you an excellent opportunity to strike.
We're going to do one more of these at least. Okay. Here we go. Oh, you guys look fun. Guess they're waiting on me. Here we go. Our insurance broker. Okay.
We're on. The diversion worked, and the truck will be here shortly. Let's go to work. Set up the EMP to stop the truck in its tracks. We're on the clock.
Who's got this?
The transport arrives. Make sure the EMP is set up and that no sieves escape. Otherwise, we're fucked.
Get down! Lie down!
Okay, so how do I hostage people like that?
Watch the sieve.
How do you do that? Man, you could have told us about this in advance.
They'll be there in about 30 seconds.
Fuck. All right, he got this. All right, dude, you got this.
Hook me up to the vehicle and I'll start the override. I'm connected. The security in place to prevent this sort of takeover. Hold on a second. The driver's trained to stay in the truck, so he won't bother us.
This reminds me of an old Team Fortress thing where you have to stay by the cart to move it. He's going up on this thing. What's up with stuff on the side? Is that from us blowing them up?
Watch out! They've got cloakers! Great! Now, let's get this can wide open!
Cloakers.
It'll take an hour to drill those back doors, but the electronic lock can be rewired from the panel on the underside.
Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get me, get me, get me. Guys! Hello! Oh, no, that's two. Come on, revive, revive. There we go. Let's get this guy. Boom, let's get the fuck out of here. Everybody's up. Everybody's good.
Let's get out of there.
We're in the clear!
Whoops, sorry. Okay, I can't get this game now. All right, that's Payday. I think that was worth a look.